Lost and found is a term, I guess, in everybody's experience. We lose keys, pens, friends, financial deals and opportunities. But the greatest loss is eternity without Christ. The great and good news is this: God is ready to restore the years of our losses so that we can regain all. Oh, what opportunities and privileges with God's power at our disposal. Listen, you and I can win more souls to Christ. Therefore, go in Christ's power, go in Christ's wisdom, while returning with believers in Christ.